Hello, my dear students. Today I'm going to explain you simple present tense. The simple present tense is one of several forms of present in English. It is used to describe habit, unchanging situations, general truth, and fixed arrangement. The simple present tense is simple to form. You just use the base form of the word. I take, you take, we take, they take. The third person singular takes an as at the hand. He takes, she takes. To express habit, general truth, repeated actions or unchanging situations, emotions and wishes. For example, I smoke, it is habit. I work in London, it is an unchanging situation. London is a large city, it is a general truth. To give instructions or directions, you walk for 200 meters, then you turn left. To express fixed arrangement, present or future, your exam starts at 9. To express future time, after some conjunctions, after, when, before, as soon as. For example, he will give it to you when you come next Saturday. But be careful, the simple present is not used to express actions happening now. Now let us see the example. For habits, he drinks tea at breakfast. She only eats fish. They watch television regularly. For repeated actions or events, we catch the bus every morning. It rains every afternoon in the hot season. They drive to Monaco every summer. For general truths, water freezes at 0 degrees. The earth revolves around the sun. Her mother is Peruvian. For instructions or directions, open the packet and pour the content into hot water. You take the number 6 bus to Vatne and then number 10 to Bedford. For fixed arrangements, his mother arrives tomorrow. Our holiday starts on the 26th March. With future constructions, she will see you before she leaves. We will give it to her when she arrives. In the third person singular, the verb always ends in s. For example, he wants, she needs, he gives, she thinks. Negative and question forms use does. The third person of the auxiliary do plus the infinitive of the verb. He wants ice cream. Does he want strawberry? He does not want a vanilla. Verbs ending in y, the third person changes the y to ies. Fly, flies, f-i-l-i-e-s. Cry, cries, c-r-i-e-s. If there is a vowel before the y, play, plays, pray, prays. Add es to verbs ending in s-s-x-s-h-c-h. For example, he passes, he catches, he fixes. He pushes. Now let us see the example one by one. He goes to school every morning. She understands English. She understands is a simple present tense. It mixes the sand and the water. Here it mixes is a simple present tense. He tries very hard. She enjoys playing the piano.